Okay guys, in this video I want to show you how to reset brake pads light, warning light, and what you have to do. This is a BMW F3031, so what you have to do, just to press the ignition button, then press manual button. Press and hold it. Reset, that's possible. That means it's everything okay with the front brake pads. Reset possible. Press, hold it. Press it again and hold it. Reset in progress. Cool. That's it. Turn ignition off.